Christmas carols tell the story of faith like no other songs can. They are simple melodies that are written in story form and often take us through the life of Christ. Many of them give the gospel message in a clear and beautiful way. Once in Royal David City was written by Cecil Alexander. It was written for children to teach them about Jesus being conceived by the Holy Spirit and born to the Virgin Mary. Alexander had a knack for taking major biblical themes and boiling them down into 4 or 6 easy-to-understand lines. Let's sing this carol together.